Hey guys! In this video, we will look at the top 10 best 4K TVs available on the market today. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 10 best 4K TVs. Number 1, LG CX. In true OLED fashion, the LG CX features the signature perfect black levels we've come to expect from this premium technology. Stellar contrast is the primary reason that TVs like this look so good, but you can also expect gorgeous, vivid color reproduction and excellent motion handling. In fact, the CX's native 120Hz refresh rate makes it a great option for sports fans and gamers alike. You can expect clear, judder-free motion pretty much across the board. The TV's sleek, ultra-thin design is worthy of praise, too. The CX is sure to class up whatever room it happens to occupy. For anyone expecting top-notch brightness from their top-notch TV investment, a word of caution: although the LG CX features some of the best contrast money can buy, its peak brightness levels don't come close to those we've measured on high-end LED TVs, particularly those outfitted with quantum dots. Number 2, Sony A90J. If quality is what you're after and you don't mind splashing out on a high-end TV, the Sony A90J is not only one of the best OLED TVs we've ever tested, but one of the best TVs we've ever tested, period. The A90J blends the picture-perfect black levels of an OLED with some of the brightest highlights we've ever seen for this impressive display technology. In HDR, the A90J regularly climbs as high as 700 to 800 nits, with specular highlights getting much brighter than that in short bursts. The added brightness also elevates the TV's colors, which are equal parts voluminous and accurate. In fact, the A90J's HDR color palette covers about 98% of the expanded DCI-P3 color space when the TV is in its custom picture mode. Number 3, LG BX. The LG BX, available in 55 and 65 inch variants, is one of the most affordable OLED TV series released in 2020, which makes it a great pickup for folks who don't mind paying a premium for stunning, top-of-the-line TV technology, but nevertheless don't want to spend the extra dough to land a better performing TV, like the LG CX. The BX is a 4K TV with HDR support including Dolby Vision. Since it's an OLED TV, you can expect perfect black levels and dazzling, voluminous color. Like the CX OLED, the BX also comes with LG's webOS smart platform pre-installed. The software is user-friendly, responsive, and should satisfy AV enthusiasts and novices alike. Here's the bottom line: the LG BX isn't a budget-friendly TV, but it is one of the most affordable ways to secure incredible OLED performance and future-proof features. So get your brand new product mentioned, check the links in the description box below. Number 4, Vizio OLED. Vizio's first OLED TV successfully blends the high-end picture quality we've come to expect from OLED TVs with the value-forward philosophies that helped give way to Vizio's recent rise in popularity. It's one of the most affordable ways to secure an OLED TV. Available in 55 and 65 inch models, the Vizio OLED is packed with features fit for next generation gaming, including HDMI 2.1 support, with eARC pass-through, VRR, and OLED. Like all of the OLED TVs we've tested in recent years, the Vizio OLED also features a native refresh rate of 120Hz. This refresh rate, combined with the TV's HDMI 2.1 support, means that the Vizio OLED will be capable of 4K gaming at 120fps if you're hoping to make your next TV an OLED. The Vizio OLED is the most affordable way to do so while still getting the latest, state-of-the-art TV tech. Simply put, when you factor in its performance chops and its next-gen gaming features, the Vizio OLED is one of the most value-packed TVs on the market. Number 5, Samsung Q90T. The Samsung Q90T, available in 55, 65, 75, and 85 inch variants, is one of the brightest TVs we've tested this year, making it a great pick for people with bright living rooms, or folks who see themselves gaming during the daytime. Picture quality is top notch, too. The Q90T is capable of bright, vibrant colors and respectable black levels, in part because of quantum dots, microscopic dots that enhance a TV's colors and overall brightness level. As far as gaming features go, the Q90T has you covered. 4 HDMI ports, including one HDMI 2.1 port and DR pass-through support, VRR, FreeSync, and OMR all accounted for. The TV also features a native refresh rate of 120Hz, which is a great feature to hang your hat on if you're a gamer or a sports fan. The Q90T's built-in, Tizen-based smart platform isn't our favorite, but it offers a fair amount of flexibility for folks who don't want to invest in a streaming device, though we recommend that you do if you don't end up buying a Roku TV. Number 6, Sony A8H. The Sony A8H is available in 55 and 65 inch models and offers the industry leading picture quality we expect from OLED TVs. Perfect black levels, rich, accurate color production, and super smooth motion handling are the highlights here, with an Android based smart platform whose robust app selection makes up for its lackluster user interface. The A8H also gets quite bright for a contemporary OLED TV, climbing as high as 700 to 750 nits while receiving an HDR signal. Unfortunately, given the state of the industry, the Sony A8H falls short in the all-important category of hardware and features. It doesn't come equipped with HDMI 2.1 ports and gaming features like VRR and OMR absent. If you're not an avid gamer, or if you simply don't care about your next TV as future-proof as possible, the Sony A8H is a stunning, top-tier TV that will serve as an impressive home theater centerpiece for several years to come. So get your brand new product mentioned, check the links in the description box below. Number 7, Vizio P-Series Quantum X. The newest iteration of Vizio's P-Series Quantum X is one of the best LED TVs you can buy, thanks to its terrific performance and array of features. Like its predecessor of the same name, the PQX is one of the brightest TVs we've ever tested, topping the average brightness of both the Samsung Q90T and the TCL8 series. Like those competitors, the PQX is a quantum dot TV with full array local dimming, so its extra bright highlights are finely tuned to prevent light bloom. The addition of quantum dots is also partly responsible for the PQX's rich, vibrant colors, which look their best during HDR content. Folks who own, or are planning on buying, a next-generation gaming console will appreciate the P-Series Quantum X's HDMI 2.1 inputs and support for features like variable refresh rate, auto-low latency mode, and 120Hz gaming at 4K resolution. Number 8, TCL 8 Series. If you're looking for a premium TV that harnesses the power of quantum dots but haven't found what you're looking for from Samsung or Vizio, why not take a look at the TCL 8 series? This QLED TV is available in two sizes, 65 and 75. It aced nearly all of our performance tests and wowed us in action, demonstrating quantum dot's ability to produce bright pictures with extra vivid color. One of the reasons the 8 series is such a stellar performer is the inclusion of TCL's mini LED technology, which allows for tight contrast control second only to OLED TVs. The TV's excellent motion handling and built-in Roku software also make it a versatile pick. The only real hang-ups are the 8 series' chunky design and its limited viewing angles, the latter of which isn't as big of an issue as it is on the TCL 6 series but still might deter some folks. In addition, while the price tag reflects the TV's performance, bargain hunters might feel more comfortable either going with a more affordable, mid-range TV, and folks hunting for top-tier performance might be better off springing for something with a better design and picture. Number 9. TCL 6 Series. The 2020 TCL 6 Series, available in 55, 65, and 75-inch variants, is one of the most value-packed TVs of the year, thanks to a robust offering of features and picture quality that punches well above its weight. All told, the 6 series performs better than just about every TV in its price range, making it a great pick for folks looking to maximize their dollar. The TCL 6 series produces a bright, colorful 4K picture during both SDR and HDR content, thanks in part to the TV's quantum dots. In our lab, we consistently clock the 6 series at around 800 to 900 nits of brightness while receiving an HDR signal. This makes the 6 series a fantastic option for folks whose living rooms receive a fair amount of ambient light. The inclusion of quantum dots also makes for rich, well-saturated colors, particularly during HDR content. The TCL 6 series isn't quite as impressive as the top TVs on our list, but its performance and features are highly commendable given its price tag. In short, it's one of the best deals in the industry at the moment. Number 10 Hisense H9G. If you're shopping for a searingly bright picture above all else, and you're on a tight budget, the Hisense H9G might fit the bill. Although it lacks some of the features we've come to expect from competitive TVs in its price bracket, its quantum dot-powered picture is ridiculously bright, quite colorful, and looks good no matter the content type. Plus, it also arrives with a built-in Android smart platform that offers plenty of flexibility. The H9G's price tag is lower than most quantum dot TVs that get close to its level of brightness, but there's a trade-off. The H9G doesn't come with eARC support, nor does it offer VRR and ILM, which makes it a less than ideal choice for those with next-generation gaming consoles like the PS5 and Xbox Series X and additional AV equipment. The TCL 6 series, for example, is significantly lower in cost and does support eARC, VRR, and ILM, but doesn't quite get as bright as the H9G. So these are the best 4K TVs, which you can buy in this year. If you know any other best 4K TVs, which we missed in the video, you can tell us the name in the comment. Thanks for watching. Like and comment. Subscribe.